Let's turn your photo into one of these cool flat illustrations in Procreate. To insert your photo, go to the Wrench tool, Add, and then Insert a Photo. Once your photo's added, we're gonna go ahead and grab the Script brush and then add a new layer right above your reference image. So I'm gonna start out by just tracing all the simple shapes, making sure that I add a new layer above the reference image each and every time. So I created separate layers for my eyebrows, my lips, my teeth, my face, and so on. I like to have separate layers for each shape because it allows me to have more flexibility for making edits later. So for the neck, I'm gonna grab a color that's slightly darker than the face color. Then I'm gonna finish off this drawing by filling in the hair, the kimono, my shirt, shorts, hand, and legs. So when you're finished, your layers should look something like this, having one layer for each object. Stay tuned for part 2 to add shadows and details to your flat illustrations.